Ayo.
All I did was take a photo, guys. Don't mess with a dude with the M4. Just saying. Anyone left? Thank God for auto aim. Murder, murder, murder. And I will leave now. Oh. But first.
Ayo.
Ayo. Welcome to JoeHard247 Empires. Thank you for the follow. I hope you enjoy your stay. Merilu underscore 12. I'm bad at names. Sorry. I'm going to leave. Ciao. Where's the pain sprayer? I'm glad I brought a nice car now. Where's the pain spray at? Does transcend account? This won't go in a transfer. Oh, it will. Huh. It'll go in, but it won't do all. Lame. Lame. Palinka. I've heard of this palinka. 1,000,000%. Plum. Poison. And if you don't mind me, police officers, I will hide in this garage. Oh, well. Have my driving's up to cock. What's the photo about? That really blurry.
Get this film developed.
It's illegal!
You got it, CJ. Good work.
What? Damn. It would probably kill me anyway, so best not. I choose live.
Very intelligent.
UK is no fun zone, remember. Save the game. Bosh. And I think it's time to break up the stream with these. Dun 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 dun. Oh, are you free? Ooh. Is it been that long? Oh, I'm so rusty. Guys, fact of the day for Monday, August the 10th. Ta-da! In August 2007, more than 75,000 Elvis fans descended on Graceland to commemorate the 30th anniversary of the singer's death. Most of them are even fatter and on more drugs than Elvis when he died. Oh, F. I'm not brewing my own alcohol. It would explode and kill me to death. Probably. What am I? I think it worked. Let's do a mission, because it's all we have, right? Get in. And points! Points! Slots! Why is this... Hang on, I'm just kicking things behind the scenes. Have points. Spend them wisely. Oh, F. Oh, it's Elvis. He lives. Aren't you meant to be dead? Let's go. Key
now, I know
to
you blind,
her heart.
Man, but you gotta see this. Very clever. So what's the prognosis? Is this just going to
blind.
Be extremely difficult or next to impossible?
Hear me out on this, homie. All right, the cash room is on the bottom level. There's a bunch of rooms and a tunnel under the whole building.
This is Joe's bunk to gift.
The casino floors at either end of the complex. All right? Now, security consists of CCTV,
Great.
A key card.
Yours
access,
is no better, Mr. Joe.
And in places, a swipe card.
You okay, Ogre?
Hey, are you pointing again?
Gedrig.
Oh, my bad.
Gedrig.
Ah, don't worry. It's good practice for when we finally get a crew in on this.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, boss, this arrived for CJ.
Hey! Damn, man! Now we've seen the plan!
Well, then we've got our first recruit. Come on in and shut
what
the
arrived
door.
For me? Alright, cool. This is the security card reader that Zero sent over.
Ah, well.
All we need to do is get one of those cards.
Luckily, there's always one guaranteed weak link in any security setup. The human heart.
There's my car. Thank you, game. I'll take this. I love Las Venturas. It always has the nicest cars. Sadly, they're a bit fragile. But, you know. So, welcome to Caligula's. Free margarita, the purchase of any entree, or 2-for-1 margaritas by the glass. I don't think I like margaritas, it's too salty. Like Mrs. Joe when she was playing the old Fall Guys yesterday. Such salt. Boss fights. The croupier has a key card and knows the code. Follow her. He's got a pink car. Oh.
Another shift over. See you tomorrow.
Where's she gone? Oh, she's there. Don't get too close. She'll get spooked. Mm-hmm. Where's my car gone? Ah! Ignore the very fancy sports car following you, m'lady. Nothing sinister about traffic, right? Oof. Oh, a bit close. Parking that far away is a bit more conspicuous, if you ask me. Big cheeky purple monster, eh? Kinky.
This music is terrible. Play some Wagner.
Oh, Dad, leave me alone. I'm busy.
I'm gonna listen to it. Radio X.
That is my real name.
Where's this lady driving to? Steakhouse. I'm hungry now. Come on, red lights. Just go through it. There we go.
How can you sleep when you need to go to diners and look at each other and smoke cigarettes and be moody?
Speed. On Radio X. Is she going like the long way around? To wherever she's going. Be afraid. Hurry up. Oh. Oh, that's. She's done a. That's not how roads work, love. That's a red light. That's really the spooky meter. What's she doing? You okay, love? Go away. Oh, she's done her bad. Love. Oh. The game's had a brain fart. Oh, she's free! She's definitely gone for a red light. But it's fine. She's turning into the shop. The shop. Shop. Mmm. I preferred it when she was stuck in a tree. This is gonna be interesting. Oh dear. Don't look, children. Look away. I'm giving you permission not to. Oh my days. What's that? In fact, don't answer. Where's this lady at? Lady. Are you the lady? No.
A big win, and I promise I'll give it up.
Wow.
Oh.
It's nice and tight.
Yep.
I'm sure you'll squeeze in just fine. Let's have a look. Perfect.
She's forgotten to wear clothes. Although it is suitable for the warm weather we're having.
Benny. Yes, Master. I'm just trying it on. You got yours? Cool. I'll see you at my house in a short while.
It's not Batman, it's Catwoman, G. She's walking like she's not well. Hang on. Wait. I have to go get a GIMP suit. Isn't GIMP the image editing program? Pretty sure. Oh, no, it's not. Turns out it's something completely different to an image editing program. Good. Also, can I just ask? Has anyone seen Hamster Love 2? The Passage of Passion? That hamster's seen some things, man.
Smarter than everybody I know.
That can't be legal. Probably not. I think we'll leave.
Look out, idiot!
I have a grenade, sir. Please move. I have a lot of copies of Hamster Love 2.
The street is too small.
Can I leave this filth? Thank you. So that was a thing. Hang on, she's got changed. Why am I still wearing Batman's outfit? Don't crash into my car. Cute. Spook meter. No! You'd be spooked if you saw someone wearing this chasing you in a Ferrari. Okay, you're too innocent to know what this is. Don't question it. Come on. Learn to drive. Is that a red light? That's the worst red light placing ever. Thank you. So, we're now following her again. In our suit. This woman, she's not good at the road thing, is she? It's like following Mrs. Joe on the road. Wow, caught up the taxi. Love it. She's keen to get home to try on her lack of outfit. Hurry up. Hurry up. Oh. Every red light. She has the worst luck when it comes to the road traffic. Me being so far back's got to be suspicious, right? Oh, Mrs. Joe, we went to a shop and I bought a new outfit. Think you'll like it. It's very you. The cop's beeping at me, but I can't go any closer. You don't want to know what this outfit is, Mrs. Joe, honest. It's really not your cup of tea.
Targeting an entire generation of apathetic, despondent trust fund babies.
I'm sure all will become clear as I park on this train track.
Did you buy your license?
Cops crashing into me. Sure, why not?
Getting drunk, laying around all day, and you wouldn't be able to cause any problems. Worse starts because you're old.
That cop went through red.
To do, and you can't find any pot.
Man, my driving skill is like full on the bar. Right, come on. Oh, she's home. Lovely. Right, you want to see my outfit? It's a lovely outfit.
Something from a couple years ago or something.
The Gimp will be arriving shortly. Make sure he doesn't make it into the croupier's house. Carl's dressed not for the weather. What's this man holding? You've got an interesting weapon there, sir. Put it down. Put the weapon down. Oh god. It's that's it's the same size as Carl. Okay. If you thought that weapon was intimidating, you haven't seen that one. Positioning. Yep, let's do this.
The door's open, Master. Come on.
Oh no.
I'm ready for you.
You've been a naughty girl.
Oh, I know.
Channel's now banned. See you, everyone.
Spit it out, filthy worm.
You'll never break me!
I'm more concerned as to why it was an old dude.
Good, I'll punish you more.
Oh, Benny, you minx!
La la la, things are happening, but you can't hear them because I'm talking of them. Na 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 na. Stay in school, kids. Stay in school.
You love me.
Yeah, good. You have another girlfriend! You will have to wine and dine her before she gives you the keycard. Champion. The gimp suit has been delivered to your wardrobe. Where did her car go? Mrs. Joe is asking very important questions right now. What happened to her car? Did Carl... Let's drive away. Yeah? And pretend that never happened. I'm not blushing, it's warm. Oh dear. Only a small percentage of awkwardness there. Oh, I've damaged my car. Let's swap it for this one. Yeah, stay in school. Elvis, I have stolen your wheels. See ya! That's that shop again. Shop. Oof, Willow. You fancy. Right. Let's go distract you all with another mission. School of Nox. That's the school, right? There you go. Parked. Shall we save the game so we don't have to do that filth again? No one's got time for filth. It's great. What can we do? Oh, we've still got it! Are we playing Saints Row? Dying? I'm due a death. Damn blast! There's a lot of people in here.
Seem impossible to keep a secret around here. I would have thought the size of the room would keep the numbers down.
Hey, speak up! We can't hear you back here!
I appreciate your input, but please, fuck off!
What'd he say?
He said fuck off. Come on, let's get out of here.
Bye.
Hey, what are you still doing here?
I live here.
Oh, okay. You can stay.
Janitor, just watch.
Great.
Hey, where's the coffee and donuts?
Okay, look. I'ma go shut off the city's power source. Woolsey, look after these fools for me.
Okay. Now, the important thing to remember with a plan like this is that nothing can go wrong.
Did we just say we're gonna go shut off the power source for the city? Seems a bit overkill. We've not got the woman's keycard yet. I need to wine and dine and what Willow said. It's fine, we can worry about it later. But first, we have to go to the airport and something. Power supply. Charm that bitch. When you put it like that, what? Yeah. Bitches love it when you charm them, right? Oh, is that for me? Why, thank you. Cute. Good. Wank air. I always fly wank air. Those guys rock stars are funny. Mrs. Willow is a very, very lucky Mrs. Willow. I hope she realizes that. Oh, there's a horseshoe there. Oh, Carl. This is not how you get in a plane. We're not jump starting it. Okay, Carl, can you not? We're gonna run out of runway here. Let me take the... What the hell? Trying to bump start a plane. Right. This is a big one. Yeah, it's got a big one. Away we go. Don't crash. Simple. I'm good at flying, right? Oof. This is Willow. 247. The Wraith. So what am I doing? Flying over a dam, parachute, kill the power. Kill some fools. All that good stuff. Ooh, debut. Keep it clean though. Don't get banned. And low fly. Oh, what am I doing? Jumping out? No, let's get higher apparently. We need to get high, folks. For some reason. Up. Up more. This is Joe, you've drunk your cup of tea, right? How high do I need to go? Ugh. Willow's OnlyFans. How much high? Any high? Just jump out. See what happens. Oh, there you go. When you reach for Corona. I don't want Corona game. How many times? I could have just jumped from where I was, but, you know. There it is. I found my Corona, guys. Let's get that road up. And there she is. Plane, do the thing. Plane. This is going to be a long parachute, by the way. And... Whee! Oh, that's going to make a mess. Sorry, whoever that lands on. Uh-oh. Oh dear. That's gonna make the news. That landed faster than me. Impressive. Where am I going? Oh hell. And how over near is it? Quite far. Oh, it's there. Parachute. And why am I falling straight down? No, that's not right. Oh, I've got to swim now. Oh yeah, reminds me. In the sea! Avoid getting spotted. Murder, murder, murder. I can do that. I have a minigun, dammit. Ooh, there's a knife! Hour of swimming, bear with. Go well. Any gossip? Anyone doing anything nice tomorrow? Thursday? Priorities, right, Willow? Priorities. Can I swap the knife for the purple bat? Can I stealth kill with the purple bat? Ooh. In-laws do that, Willow. It's fine. Just steal Mrs. Willow away from them. Kidnap her. And don't give me your address. Why did... Alright, I'm here. And... Please make me jump. Good boy. Pick up the knife. Have I got no guns? Where are all my weapons? Excuse me, guy. My weapons. Oh, piss. Where's my guns at? I was using those. I swear down, if it doesn't give me them back after this, I'm gonna be pissed. Stop. Hi. For Christ's sake. You going back slash, down, slash. Bleh, bleh, bleh.
Finally, some action around here.
Dead Jim. Anyone else?
Oh, you think you tough?
Murder. You dead? Now he's dead. Good. Use Schwartz. Carl is not strong in the Schwartz. It's all about stealth. Alright. I am good at the stealth. I don't know if that is Willow.
Rid of him yet?
Not yet, but we've locked the quay entrance and the cops are on the way.
Oh, I probably should have been more stealthy. Whoops. It's fine. Probably. What was that? Do something? Joy 4. That's Joy 4. Good. Charge placed. Hello, Mr. Man. Hope you're not important to this dam.
He's in there somewhere. Start looking.
Oh, this dude's seen me, I think. I'm hiding. Turn around.
Where the hell did he go?
And bleh. Oh man. Professional. I did the big sneak. Alright, next one. You gonna come on down, my friend? Nope. Alright. I'll just do this blowdy-splode. And... I can murder this dude, right?
My back is in there somewhere. Bitch. Start looking. We got a lightsaber that's been breaking.
No! Oh. Big F.
This ain't gonna be pretty.
We got a lightsaber that's been breaking.
Our stealthing failed. Can I borrow your gun, mate? Come on, this isn't fair. I brought a knife to a gunfight. Freaking hell. Are you dead yet? Thank you. Cheeky. Right. I did have health. I also had a minigun. Just saying, game. Can I have it back? Get to the exit. I don't get my guns back, I'm so pissed. I had so much M4 ammo.
Shit, they must have took a wrong turn someplace. What the oh shit, somebody done locked the hatch.
We've got him trapped. There's no way off that ledge.
Hmm. Carl, you're new at swimming. I hope so.
Whee!
That would probably kill you in real life, but you know. Oh, thank God for that, I got my guns back. I'd have cried many tears. I got one star wanted level. Seems so pointless. Whatevs. Right, steal the seaplane. Right, about... Now. There we are. Sometimes, Willow, it's more than two player. Sometimes. And fly! Oh, on my body armor. F. Hey, Marion! It's Grand Theft Plane now. There's also some cars, but, you know. Why drive when you can fly? And when I say fly, I mean crash it and die. Just... That is inevitable. Should we try date our fine lady? Sounds like a plan to me. Also, 10 out of 10 flying maneuvers. There's a stadium there. Okay, new plan. Off to the stadium. I'm going to kick ass and take names in that order. I just have to work out where the entrance to the stadium is. It's over there. Quick turn. And Perfect landing. Hey up.